Today, we will build an edit profile page. Users will want to change their info with time, and we must provide this to our users. We need to structure our Firebase data first. What kind of information will we need? We should ask this and decide our requirements. In this video, I will talk about full name, username, birthday, and profile picture and email addresses. I want to start with profile picture. It depends on your theme, but generally it is same. You can just focus to understand what I am doing now. We want to show our users current picture. If you want, you can only put a button for uploading picture and don't show them their profile picture, but it can't be so nice for good looking. So we need stack first. There will be two things, image and button. When user want to upload a picture, user will click button and bottom sheet will appear. Let's create a component for this. We will ask our users upload photo and confirm uploading. First of all, we will put their current profile picture and after that, current photo replace with uploaded photo. We will use stack again and put two images on same place. We will choose one of them for current profile picture and other one will be for uploaded profile picture. Before set them, we should set uploaded image button. We will click button and choose action. We will add action and find upload media to Firebase. Upload type will be Firebase and choose allow image. You can customize this option how you will need. Okay, now time to set save chains. We will go to the actions and click Firestore and update document. We will find authenticated user reference for updating and choose profile picture data. Now we will click value search and choose uploaded photo videos. Okay, we finished our action. Now time to set photos. Well, first image will be set from authenticate user profile picture. Second photo is our uploaded photo, so we will set from widget state. Uploaded file URL. That's it. We finished our component. We should define actions on our button. We will choose bottom sheet and click our component. Now time to change other information. Changing email, full name, username will be same because they are string. We will use a text file for this. This text file will show our user current information, but when they click on it, it will show what they wrote on text field. We will only fill text field properties on text file. Other properties will be blank. Choose authenticate user, username. That's it. You will apply this to other information. Now we will set birthday. We will show there two texts. One is current birthday info, other will be changed birthday text. We will take info from database. We will choose authenticate user, birthday. Birthday is a time step, so we need to choose time step format and you can decide about how you want to data type. Now we will define an action for this first text. Click add action and find data time picker. Type will be date and default date will be global properties current time. This will show user a picker and choose the date. Time to set second text. We will set from widget state date picked. Available option will be timestamp. Now there will be two text and it will make a confusion. So how we will solve this? Well, we will use conditional visibility. We will click conditions, single condition. First value will be widget state, date picked. Available option will be no further change. You will replace a coil with is not set and confirm. We will do same things for second text, just change it with is set. I am showing it now. That's it. If user change birthday, first text will disappear and second text will appear. Now time to update all documents. You can use for this a button or icon button. This is on your hands. We will just define an action for updating. Click add action and find update document. You will choose authenticate user reference. Now choose all our documents and define them like I am doing now. And everything is ready. Let's test it now. Okay, we can start with username. Let's change it as Betsy R. Full name Betsy R. Email will be stay same. And let's change this. For example, okay, let's change picture. Okay, save change and save. Look, and that's it. I talked about editing profiles today. If you have any question, please don't hesitate and comment below. I will continue to upload videos about Flutterflow once a week, and please subscribe the channel for new videos. If you click to like button, you will help me to reach more people.